Meanwhile, a year after the ban on child labour, as domestic help placement agencies are still illegally employing children under the age of 14 in large numbers across the capital. NDTV caught one such agency on camera, an agency that not only promised us a little girl but also explained how to get around the law.
सुबह 5 बजे उठना पड़ती थी, रात को 1 बजे 1:30 बजे सोने देती। एक बार तो मेरी दो हाथ काट गई थी कार से, फिर भी मुझे काम करवाया वो लोगों ने। पैसे वहाँ पे मुझे मिले नहीं थे, तो मम्मा पापा ने रिपोर्ट करवाया कि एक भी पैसा नहीं भेजवाया घर से। मम्मी पापा से कभी नहीं बात होता।
What this 12-year-old has seen already is the heartbreaking reality of many young girls who end up washing dishes, sweeping, cooking on endless shifts in houses across Delhi. She was rescued along with her sisters in a raid organized by an NGO.
Experts say there are around 500 placement agencies across Delhi. Most of them are unregistered with the Labour Ministry. In colonies, these agencies are supervised by the local police stations, but that is only on paper.
1 year ago, the Child Labour Prohibition Act made it illegal for children younger than 14 to be domestic help. Caught on hidden camera is the sad truth of how easy it is to do just that. Posing as a client, we ask for a young child. The agency first tells us to opt for a 15-year-old, but in a few minutes, all caution is abandoned.
लड़की मिल जाएगा 10-12 साल तक का छोटा, कि छोटा बच्चे का आपको तो पता ही है कानून सा बन गया है, उसमें कोई प्रॉब्लम तो नहीं पुलिस वगैरह का? पुलिस अगर उससे पूछे तो हम बता देंगे आपकी एजेंसी से लाए हैं, कुछ पंगा तो नहीं होगा क्या? वेरिफिकेशन क्या होता है? लेकिन अगर मान लीजिए कि उन्हें पता चल गया मेरे पास है तो
Because children are easier to manage and can be paid less than an adult, they are in great demand. They come to Delhi from the poorest and most desperate of families in West Bengal, Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand. Some of them are never found again. In April this year, 290 families from parts of West Bengal complained to a Kolkata NGO that they had no contact with their children who had been sent to work in Delhi. Many of those are still missing.
This problem of domestic placement agencies and girls disappearing for quite some time now, who are being taken to Delhi and put to work through placement agencies, and many of them come back complaining either of non-receipt of wages or parents complain that they haven't been contacted. Obviously, the suffering is that the parents don't know where their children are.
Parents like Mohammad Taslim.
এবার দিল্লিতে নিয়ে যাওয়ার পর 9 মাস পরে আমি দিল্লিতে গেলাম, দেখতে দিচ্ছে না এবং ফোন নাম্বার দিচ্ছে না.
The problem is that agents who recruit children are either close relatives or trusted friends.
এটা সঠিক যখন যেরকম হয় 5 জন 10 জন এরকম মাসে বছরে 30-40 অথচ অনেকে 50 করে দিচ্ছে।
এই সংক্রান্ত কোনো আইন টাইন আছে সেসব ব্যাপারে কিছু জানেন কি আপনি?
আমি ঠিক জানি না সম্পর্কে কিছু।
That lack of awareness and the conviction that there is no action taken most of the time keeps domestic agencies from flourishing business. 2 years in prison and or a fine of 20,000 rupees is the official penalty for employers of children. But most of the time, even when cases are registered, the police react so late that the agency is shut down overnight. Activists insist that domestic help agencies need to report to a regulatory body, which should be set up right away. Until that happens, agencies caught trafficking children must be punished.